It is a curious story. I have it written in faded ink. A woman's hand. Governess to two children long ago. Untried innocent, she had gone first to see their guardian in London. A young man, bold, offhand, and gay. The children's only relative. The children were in the country with an old housekeeper. There had been a governess, but she had gone. The boy, of course, was at school. And there was the girl, and the holidays now begun. This then would be her task. But there was one condition. He was so much engaged. Affairs, travels, friends, visits. Always something, no time at all for the poor little things. She was to do everything, be responsible for everything, not to worry him at all. No, not to write, but to be silent and do her best. But she was full of doubts, and she was carried away. That he, so gallant and handsome, so deep in the busy world, should need her help at last.
I will,
she said.
Oh,
I said I would do it, and for him I will. There is nothing to fear. What could go wrong? Be brave, be brave. We're nearly there. Very soon I shall know. Very soon I shall know.
Thank you.
never go back.
Never. Never. Oh, but for that he must be bad.
Him bad.
An injury to his friends.
Him an injury. I won't believe it.
Tell me, Mrs. Grose, have you known Miles to be bad?
The boy is the boy for me whose name would. But bad, no. No.
I cannot think.
Never.
Him really
not
bad.
Master Miles.
Not really
he
bad.
Can be wild. But no.
No. No. Who is it? Who can it be? Some servant? No, I know them all. Who is it? Who can it be? Some curious stranger? But how could he get in? Who is it? Who? Some fearful madman locked away there. Adventurer, intruder. Who is it? Who can it be? Who can it be? Who? to Quint, the master's valet, left here in charge. It was not for me to say, miss, no indeed, I had only to see to the house. But I saw things elsewhere I did not like. When Quint was free with everyone, with little master Miles, hours they spent together, Miles. Yes, miss, he made free with her too, with lovely Miss Jessel, governess to those pets, those angels, those innocent babes, and she, a lady, so far above him. Dear God, is there no end? But he had ways to twist them round his little finger. He liked them pretty, I can tell you this. And he had his way, morning and night. But why did you not tell your master? Write to him, send for him to come. I doesn't, he never liked worries. 'Twas not my place, I were not in my charge. Quint was too clever, I fear him, fear what he could do. No, Mr. Quint, I did not like your way. And then she went, she couldn't stay, not then. She went away to die.
To die?
And Quint, he died too.
Died?
Fell on the icy road, struck his head, lay there till morning, dead.
To place the wicked world where things unspoken of can be.
Dear God,
only this much I know, things have been done here that are not good and have left a taste behind them that spoiled, depraved, Mrs. Grose, I am afraid. Not for me, for Miles, he came to look for Miles, I'm sure of that. And he will come again.
I don't understand.
But I see it now. I must protect the children. I must guard their quiet and their good.
Thank you.
Oh.
black and a gin.
Yes.
Baltic, Bosnian, and the Caspian. Black and red and white and yellow. Mediterranean.
Go on.
And the Dead Sea.
And this one?
And neither would Miles. Go to sleep, my dolly dear. Go to sleep, sing to her dear. Dolly must sleep wherever you choose.
Dolly must sleep wherever I choose.
Today by the dead salt sea. Tomorrow her waxen lids may close on the plains of Muscovy. Talk to God her bed, but next, when her short-lived daylight dies, she's a shepherdess instead. But sleep, dear dolly, oh sleep, and when you're lost in your churning dream, the same change to a palace again. For nothing shall stay the same. That's right, my darling. How good you are. Go to sleep.
Thank you.
and bold. The rider's horse, snorting, stamping, stamping on the hard sea sand. The hero highwaymen, plundering, plundering, plundering the land. I am King Midas with gold in his hand. I am the smooth world's double face. Mercury, Mercury, Mercury's heels. Feathered with mischief and the god's deceit. The brittle banishment of counterfeit. In me secrets have formed desires meet.
Secrets, oh secrets.
I am the hidden life that stirs when the candle is out. Upstairs and down, the footsteps barely heard, the unknown gesture, the soft persistent word, the long sighing flight of the night we.
Oh, the wind. am bad. I am bad. Or die.
Thank you. four acts to work. Up to four.
Let's see. Let's see how this one goes. It'll be great. It's probably
amazing.
Everything
in one.
Let's go. I'm just going to sit here and stare. Yeah, let me play that one more and see how that goes.
We'll find the singers and sing ourselves.
Yeah. For tomorrow's second performance, I'm giving no cues. None. I'm just staring at the score.
Just kidding.
Nope. Just here. Just mad. No cues for you.
You're on your own. I'm not gonna see you anyway.
It's true.
Call not I, you heard the terrible sound of the wild swan's wings.
Crow, why did you beckon me to your side?
I beckon, no, not I, your beating heart to your own passions lied.
Betrayer, where were you when in the abyss I fell?
Betrayer, not I. I waited for the sound of my own last bell.
And now what do you see?
I seek a friend.
She is here.
No, self-deceiver.
Quint, Quint, do you forget? Do you forget? Quint, Quint, Quint.
I seek a friend, obedient to follow where I lead. Slick as a juggler's mate to catch my thought. Proud, curious, agile, he shall feed my mounting pride. Then to his bride subservience, I'll expound the desperate passions of a haunted heart. And in the dark, the ceremony of innocence is drowned.
Must have a soul to share my woe. Despised, betrayed, unwanted, she must go forever to my joyless spirit. This ceremony of innocence is drowned.
Day by day, the bars we break.
Ceremony of innocence is drowned. shall I turn, shall I turn? I know nothing of evil, nothing, yet I fear it, worse, imagine it, lost in my labyrinth, which way shall I turn, lost in my labyrinth, which way shall I turn?
Oh,
knows what I know and dares me to act. But who'd believe my story, Mrs. Gross? Oh, she's no good. She has doubts. I must go away now while they are at church. Away from those false little lovely eyes. Away from my fears. Away from those horrors. Away from this poison place. Away, away.
Alas, alas.
sitting and thinking. This queer life, the life we've been living. What do you mean by that? What life? My dear, just written to your guardian. What a lot you'll have to tell him. So will you, Miles.
She has written. What has she written? She has told all she knows. What does she know? There on the desk, there. Easy to take. Take it.
Go to sleep. Mrs. Grose. Oh, miss, you are quite right. I must take her away. Such a night as I have spent. child has poured out in her dreams. Thought I had lost you, thought you couldn't believe me, my dear. I must take her away. Yes, go to their uncle. He knows now that all is not well. He has had my letter. My dear, your letter never went. Wasn't where you put it. Miles, Miles must have taken it, must have taken it.
All the same, go, and I shall stay and face what I have to face with the boy. Oh, Miles, I cannot bear to lose you. You shall be mine, and I shall save you.
Yeah.
don't you answer? Miles, Miles, Miles.
See me when you were cadets at the beginning? Did you see me grab my phone while you were playing? It's because I was testing the live stream. I don't know if you heard it, and like I think the app hadn't closed out, and I put it on the on the ground, and I'm like, wait, I hear, I was Suzanne's cadenza, and we were in the next cadenza, and I'm like, where, why is Suzanne playing right now? And I'm like, oh my God, it's my phone. And so I grabbed my phone. Anyway, thanks, Madeline.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it live streaming
this? Yeah.
That's really?
Yeah, I'll send it to you. Yeah. Yeah, it's unlisted, so you guys can't sue me. So. it's unlisted, so you guys can't sue me. But I'll send you the link.